I wasn't the most popular kid at Excelsior. The way I looked. The rumors about what happened to my brother Julian. But Duncan didn't care. He was my only friend. And I betrayed him.
Lex, you were just a boy. What matters is the man you've become.
You're early.
It's not often I get invited into the lion's den. I didn't want you changing your mind.
I'm sure you two have a lot to discuss. Mr. Queen?
Miss Lang?